I look so mean. What is going on?
Hey guys, it's me Ava and I'm here again with another video. Today is Vlogmas day 4. And as you could tell by the title, today's video I'm gonna be giving you guys stocking stuffer ideas just in case you're stuck and don't know what to get people if you're giving people something. So yeah. Make sure you turn on your post notifications so you get notified every time I post. I post every Tuesday and Saturday, so make sure you stay tuned for that. And make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. And make sure you subscribe for future videos. So, like I said, this is Vlogmas Day 4. And I have just a list of stocking stuffers things. Gender neutral, really. Doesn't really matter. Mostly girls watch my videos, so it might be more girly things. But probably just because I'm a girl, too. And I don't really know what guys like. I have like no brothers or anything, but yeah, so I'm just gonna be giving it suggestions. This is not things that you like need to get. This is just suggestions to help you guys out. So yeah, let's just get started with the video. But anyways, my hair is like getting in my face and it looks like I'm just like getting crowded by hair, so I'm gonna put it up. I am ready to get in the bed because I'm filming this after school, so it's kind of like
the woman was too stunned to speak.
My life is going down the freaking drain. What the heck? Now there's freaking tiny bees all over my floor. So anyways, let's just get started with the video. So like I said, these are just suggestions. I have 12 things up there, so I'm just gonna read them. Okay, so the first thing I have on my list is jewelry. And what I mean by jewelry is like earrings, so they're small and can fit in the stocking, or like bracelets, like I have like this charm bracelets and stuff. Nothing too expensive. You can like make these too, I think. So yeah, like earrings, bracelets, necklaces, yeah, anything like that. That's basically all I can say about jewelry, right? Yeah. Number 2 is socks, and socks are just like regular socks, fuzzy socks, any kind of socks. I love wearing fuzzy socks in the winter, so I recommend those too. But fuzzy socks really keep my feet warm. My feet, like, I could have like 3 pairs of socks on and my feet are still cold, but fuzzy socks just feel like they're warm. So yeah. The 3rd thing is skincare products, as in face masks, since they can like just slide into the stocking. Face tool, like a face roller or anything. Any moisturizers, lip scrubs, lip balm, like basically just skincare stuff. So I think that was a good thing because you can just slip it in there and it's nothing too big. Like if you get a skincare set, then yeah, you can wrap it or bag it or whatever, but if you're just getting something like small, you can just stick it in there. So I think that's a good choice. Number 4 I have is hair stuff, and that means like headbands, any kind of headbands. This is a shower band. I use this when I do my face mask, but I'm just wearing it now because why not. But shower bands, regular headbands, hair bows, hair ties, are they the same? I believe they're the same. Bonnets, like hair brushes, small hair brushes. Oh yeah, and scrunchies. Like I have so many scrunchies. So yeah, you can get scrunchies for people, these kind of hair bows, any kind of hair bows. So yeah, I thought that was a good choice. I'm gonna eat another first kiss. For number 5 I have lotion, as in like hand creams, like any kind of lotion, like small lotions like this. And I put lotion because in the winter, your skin can get really dry because it's so cold. Because my hands are very dry and I have eczema. And people without eczema can have dry hands. So I was like, okay, you can do that. And especially with us using hot water because it's so cold outside, it dries your hands out. So you just get some hand lotion, stick it in there, good to go. And basically, you can get like travel size ones or whatever. For number 6, I have candy, and you can basically get any candy the person likes. I put like gum, mints, candy canes, a chocolate, anything, any kind of candy you think the person would like. If they don't eat candy, then that's perfectly fine. Like I said, you don't have to get these. These are just suggestions. Number 7 I have on my list is phone accessories. And by that, I mean like phone cases, AirPod cases, pop sockets, chargers. Basically, kind of like electronics, but not the actual electronic. And for number 8, I have gift cards up there. I think anybody would really like a gift card. Just if you get it somewhere, maybe they go a lot or they might like, or somewhere that they've never ate at before or shopped at before or anything. You can get fast food places, shops, cafes, anything. For number 9, I have stationery stuff. And it's not very explanatory, like in the name. So basically, stationery stuff is like pens, pencils, markers, and highlighters and stuff. I'm basically doing this kind of for people in school, because a lot of people in my class are always asking for pencils and paper and stuff. So I'm just like, okay, y'all need to get some pencils for Christmas or something, because something has to change. But yeah, I just put stationery stuff. So for number 10, I put lip balm / chapstick / lip gloss. Anybody can use chapstick. I don't think that's like discriminating against anybody. I mean, use chapstick. You have to keep your lips hydrated. Like, yeah, I just put lip balm, lip gloss. It's easy, something small. I really love the EOS lip balms. Like, they're so freaking great. I use like most of them. I have like 4 of them and they're all used. This is the last one I have left that's not completely flat. Now for number 11, I have snacks up there. Like, you can just put a bag of chips in there, some sunflower seeds, trail mix, just any like any kind of food / snack stuff. So for number 12, the last one, number 12 is whatever else you can think of, because I ran out of ideas.
Boy, if you don't get...
That's not good. But yeah, I just put whatever else, because these are just suggestions. I'm not sure what the person you're trying to get stuff for likes exactly, so I just try to make this video like to help people a little bit. I will also say, like, you can get people face masks and stuff, because gotta wear them everywhere, so why not. I'm pretty sure this is going to be a very short video, so I'm sorry about that. But that's all I have for right now. So yeah, if you guys want to see my other videos, make sure you go check out my other Vlogmas videos. But yeah, make sure you guys stay tuned. Like I said, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I post every Tuesday and Saturday for Vlogmas. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.